So here's how to crop a circle photo in Canva Mobile. The first thing you'll do is open the Canva app, and in this case, I actually have a picture ready to go that I want to crop into a circle. So what you're going to do is in the lower left-hand corner, you're going to tap on the plus sign. Once you tap on that, you're going to next tap the search bar. And once you tap there, you're going to scroll to the section that says frames. Click on frames, and in the middle of the first row, you'll find the circle frame. Tap on that. Now, once you do that, that's going to place the circle frame right on top of your actual picture. What we want to now do is to begin working with our actual picture. So what you'll do is tap on the picture, and that will be highlighted with the purple lines. Once you do that, you'll next tap on the three dots that appear. And once you click there, what you'll then do is in the lower right-hand corner, you're going to see the icon that says Bring Forward. And what that's going to do is to move our picture in front of the frame we just placed there. Now grab one of the edges of the picture and just pull it down so that it minimizes the picture somewhat. The next thing you'll do is to tap and hold the picture and just drag it into the circle frame. To enlarge it, all you do is tap on it and then grab one of the corners and pull it out, and that will enlarge the picture to whatever size it is that you want. So there you have it. That's how you crop a circle photo in Canva Mobile. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.